In the town of Frostyville, an ice cream shop had a magical machine that produced ice cream on command. One day, a mischievous squirrel named Scoop accidentally pressed the wrong button, causing an avalanche of ice cream to cover the entire town. Instead of panicking, the residents grabbed cones and started enjoying the unexpected treat. The ice cream avalanche turned out to be the sweetest disaster ever, and Scoop became the hero of Frostyville.